Crossing fucking traffic lanes, dumb fuck. Check that truck over there, that dump truck. Four axles. That thing is stretched. And he's got his... doesn't have a cutout for his oil tank. For the cylinder, for the hydraulic. That's a one long ass dump truck, ain't it? Another high side. Another high side. Along with the bone and back, would have helped it steered better, and you wouldn't have had tires sliding. Water tower over here says Hollywood. We're not in Hollywood, we're in Youngstown, Ohio. like that truck stop says no drop trailers, but there's a mechanic shop here. You gotta drop the trailer to get into the mechanic shop because they don't like the, unless you're working on the trailer, but usually it's working on the tractor. See if he did his back end correctly. Nope, didn't do it correctly. What is these stupid truck drivers thinking? That's a wind grabber right there. I don't care how many tarp straps you put on it, it's a wind grabber. You had the end flap over the side flaps coming in. Oh. Check out that 1980 Kenworth Double Eagle sleeper on it. Well, I stopped to get fuel. Didn't need it. Well, kind of needed it. Take a shower mainly. Grabbed fuel so I could have a free shower. These were not marked as reserve. Do you think they would have been? At least five spots over from the end, because we're still within walking distance. I mean, we're not any further than those across from us. A little bit, I mean. I think this guy over here is going to get ready to leave here. Of course, it's wrapped up 1,000 RPM right now. If I could figure out where I was going, I mean, I know where I'm going. The thing is, sticks. but that's a pain getting up there if it was icy.